Philadelphia is known as the city of brotherly love, so loving our planet would make sense starting in Philadelphia as well. We have the Schuylkill River, which has gone through multitudes of changes from pollution over the years, from the Industrial Revolution on forward. Now we have green trails, and we have the Schuylkill Trail, which is a beautiful aspect. And then right outside Philadelphia, we have a lot of preserved land that are within 20 miles that are still in the Philadelphia area.
Philadelphia is a great place to learn about the environment, environmental change. We have a lot of resources around here just in the sheer number of universities around the Philadelphia area. There's a lot of innovative policies and work going on here in Philadelphia, especially in related to the water industry here in Philadelphia, is very interesting to learn about. Pretty much anything that you can think about with environmental issues, you can focus on here in Philadelphia. Anything from environmental education, there's a lot of work at the schools out here, to looking at wetlands. There's plenty of wetlands around the Philadelphia area that are pretty close to get to, and you can get out and get some field work.
So the University of Pennsylvania is just in a terrific location to work with a lot of great partners in the area. Right here in Philadelphia, we have the Urban Field Station, which is a U.S. Forest Service branch right here in the city. We also have the Region 3 office of the EPA right downtown, and many of our students have gone and worked and done projects with those folks. We have the CUNY-Tacony Frankfurt Partnership, which is another community group that works with the water department to work on watershed management right here in the city. We have the Stroudwater Research Center not too far away that students have worked with continuously on research projects. We still have students working with the Academy of Natural Sciences. And there are just so many opportunities here in the city where students can get involved with groups, organizations,